there's a significant risk we'd go back up to the even 2,000 a day that we had before, because we don't have the distancing, the behavior change to the degree that we had in April and May. And we know this virus is somewhat seasonal, so that the force of infection, both through temperature, humidity, more time indoors, will be worse as we get into the fall.